I'm Brendan Shanahan, the National Hockey League Senior Vice President of Player Safety. Saturday night in Buffalo, an incident occurred during a game between the Buffalo Sabres and Toronto Maple Leafs. At 1:46 of the first period, Buffalo forward Brad Boyes delivers an illegal hit to the head of Toronto player Joe Colborne. As you can see, the video shows that Colborne's head is the principal point of contact of Boyes' hit. While this play develops quickly, Colborne makes no sudden movements just prior to or simultaneous with the hit, placing the onus on Boyes not to hit him in the head. While I believe Boyes' assertion that he did not intentionally target the head, this is a reckless hit that is now illegal. As stated in the rules and regulation video that all players were required to watch, targeting the head can be defined as intentional or reckless. It's very important to note that Brad Boyes has never been suspended in his entire NHL career and that there was no apparent injury on the play. For these reasons, I've suspended Brad Boyes for 2 preseason games, and going forward, he will be considered a repeat offender.